Kirito Reacts family, back with more videos. The last two videos that were the final ones for today, guess what happened, guys? So I did not have to make a separate video for them. Hold on, let me stand up because I've been sitting down for way too dang long today. But guess what happened, guys? Perfect camera angle. The last two videos from Canal Conzilla, guess what happened, y'all? They got copyright blocked before I could even publish them. Yes, you heard me, before I could even publish them. So I cannot do any more Portuguese songs from that Conzilla page at all. Zero zilch. Nada. No bueno. Je ne pas. Yeah. I just said no in a lot of different languages. But now that that's been addressed to everyone, I cannot do any more Canal Conzilla videos. This one. This is going to be my first ever BuzzFeed reaction video. Fingers and toes crossed to make sure this does not get copyright blocked. Let's get into it. If you want to watch the original, it'll be in the description box below, as well as my social media, also in the description box below. Let's get it. It's called People Try Hungarian Food for the First Time, brought to you by BuzzFeed Video.
Hungry, but I know I'm real hungry right now.
Is Hungarians, are they the bad guys in Mulan?
Oh, really? No. Hungarian thing I've ever
Sorry,
heard.
I didn't mean to block off any one of their faces.
I won't be able to find it on a map.
My bad.
I don't know what the cuisine is.
Well, I know a lot of y'all call me out on that.
My girlfriend's Hungarian. Her family expects a lot.
Bring on the munchies.
Goulash leves.
Goulash?
Goulash leaves.
Sleeves you just dip in.
Goulash leaves? They said it's Goulash soup. Like, it looked like tomato soup to me. I don't know, guys, but to me, honestly, you want my honest opinion? It looked like tomato soup to me. However, once again, I don't really know that much Hungarian, so this is like a brand new experience for not only UKR family members, Kirito Reacts family members, but also for myself. But I'm sticking with my saying that it looks like tomato soup. Let's get into the video, though.
Goulash, yeah, it's like yeah, because the A has the accent thing.
Goulash,
leaves.
Goulash sounds like goulash.
Mm. Wow, that was really good.
It's like homemade from your mom.
All Hungarian food, and that is sour cream.
Oh my god, I love sour cream. Am I supposed to stir it in?
Hey, I didn't know that. I didn't know their main favorite food is sour cream. Yo, I admit. And here's a story time that I have yet to tell you guys, but I'll make it as short as possible. Before gallbladder surgery, sour cream was one of my favorite foods of all time. No lie, 100%. Sour cream was one of my favorite foods. However, here's the, I'm not going to say sad or depressing part, I'm going to call it the realization. So the realization after having my gallbladder removed in 2013, might I add. So it's 2017 now, so 4 years ago. I cannot really eat sour cream anymore. It's very, very saddening for me. Like, if I do eat it, I can only eat it like that one time, and it has to be like a small, and I mean small portion, guys. Like, has to be like a little tiny cup. Because let's just say, when you lose your gallbladder, you know a lot of these foods that you're able to eat now, you're gonna have to cut out a lot of that. I had to cut out a lot of good food out of my life because of no longer having the gallbladder to process those foods. But yeah, getting back to the video, I just wanted to put that in there so now you guys get to know a little more about me. Like I said, I'm gonna do my best to open up on my channel. However, you will still not see me vlogging because of the fact that I have personal obligations that require for me not to vlog. Also, because of privacy for other people I take into consideration, I do not want to be vlogging, let's say, at the supermarket, because I go to the supermarket maybe 2-3 times a month. I don't want to be filming on my camera like I am right now and get in trouble because of filming in the store or something. That's the other reason why I do not vlog. Otherwise, I will do my best. I promise you. I will do my best when I also have better equipment too. I will do my best to vlog. I'll just have to be very cautious where I vlog, when I vlog, and I gotta make sure that I wouldn't get in trouble for vlogging, you know. But, sorry, that made this video way longer than it was supposed to. And I don't edit my videos. That's another thing. I do not edit my videos, so I keep these, like, storylines in there where I know I could just chop it down. But that isn't me. But back to the main purpose of this video. Sorry.
Where am I supposed to have, like, a nice sour cream chunk? Hey. I know it sounds gross to say liquidy baked potato.
This just got 20 times better.
Stuffed kapusta.
Stuffed cabbage. I had that before.
That's
not bad.
It just looks like it's going like this.
Stuffed cabbage looks pretty good, and then the way they make it, oh my.
As a child, you're never gonna ask for this.
Mama, can I have the tortilla capatosa?
It kind of looks like a big egg roll.
Oh, there's meat in everything.
It doesn't have the bitterness of cabbage. I think it's because the way it's cooked.
It's not that easy to eat. It kind of all falls apart.
Tortilla capatosa.
Circa paprikash. No candy.
Ooh, that looks good.
These are just Game of Thrones characters.
Yeah,
done
in the second season.
Hold up, I gotta pause it. I can't stop laughing when that one guy just said that. He's like, this is like Game of Thrones characters, and I just had a flashback from like one of the funny parts of some of the episodes that I've watched on Game of Thrones, and oh man. Oh, I cannot help it. Oh, don't mind me, guys. Trying to fix my roof real quick here. Yeah. Alright, it's fixed. Let's get back into the video.
Oh.
You sound like Borat.
Are these the noodles?
Wait, this is the noodles?
Kind of looks like little itty bitty brains.
Yo, I hate pickles. This is okay. That's what it is. It's coleslaw.
I feel like I just got like the Hungarian KFC.
It's a little sweet.
This is so good.
Even though I've had all of these things individually before, like noodles and amazing. Chicken and pickled whatever's. I've never had it taste like this before.
You better like this food because when you visit her parents, you're
going to
have to
eat it. That gloffish
chicken was delicious. Apart, yo.
Oh, this is so easy.
Time out, guys.
I've had Sylvia the Goomba before.
I'll work with the...
Sylvia the Goomba.
Sounds like a sweet bomb. Wow, it smells delicious. It smells
moving
like a
away from my roof, pieces falling down.
Look at that. What's that about? Is that chocolate?
It's a chocolate? Oh, it's like a berry. Oh, it's a plum.
This is just the roof paint, guys. It's just the roof paint, guys.
It's like bread-ish.
We cool.
This is a great way to... make children be quiet.
Tastes like crumbled bread.
I had never previously tried any Hungarian food, and I'm with hungry so bad now. It's so good.
I felt very hearty.
I feel like I could be like a lumberjack in the cold forest, and then just come to my cabin, have Hungarian food waiting for me.
The color palette of the food was very similar.
I think they nail like the savory.
Best taste test.
One of the best taste tests I've ever been in, yeah.
If you would have gotten that.
That sounds great, y'all. I love reacting to this video. To the KR family member, Nagy Zoltan, that recommended for me to react to this. I appreciate it. Now I've learned more about the Hungarian culture. They have some similar foods like us over in America have. that we tend to make. Except for one of them. The one with the sour cream, like I told you guys. Oh, man, you have no idea. I love sour cream. However, as the story I told you in the video happened, I can no longer eat sour cream. And if I do, it has to be a really tiny amount. But yeah, this has been Kirito Reacts Productions video. You guys already know what else to do. Don't forget the famous channel saying, though, of... Okay, my roof paint is really starting to creep me out, y'all. I might just have to take off more roof paint. I don't know. It's all peeling off and crap. But don't worry about that, y'all. I'll get to that myself. Getting back to what I was trying to say. The famous channel saying, which is, haters are your biggest motivators.